This is a video of the concentric parabola cell. Two concentric mirrors are arranged with a MHD setup, magnetohydrodynamic setup. In the water are titanium dioxide nanoparticles sensitized with raspberry tea organic dye to pick up visible light. As the light hits the structure, as you can see from the fluctuating readings on the voltmeter, the light will hit the structure and cause ionizing radiation. It produces current in the MHD and Nanotech cell.